Welcome to RichPiece CAD Software Online Lessons. Today we will learn how to use the Create Stitch tool. Open the V6 RichPiece Embroidery Software. Right-click Open the Input Tools. Input a stitch object. Click to Create Stitch. This object will generate stitches. Click to Create Stitch again. This object doesn't stitch. It's just the outline. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.